Welcome back to another video, guys. In this one, we'll just be having a quick look at the Samsung Galaxy S24 FE. We're going to be using the backbone and we're going to be playing some Call of Duty Mobile. Right, let's go to settings, see what this phone can actually play this game at. Go to audio and graphics. You can set it to, let's lift it up so you guys can see. We can set it to ultra and it will be on medium graphic quality. Put on high and it drops down to max, and at very high it will be on max frame rate.
Sentry gun ready for deployment. We're capturing A. UAV online. We lost B. Heads up, team. Enemy UAV spotted. Capture the objectives. Enemy taking C. Enemy has C.
Grenade out!
Enemy down. Taking the lead.
Right guys, this is a quick video just showing you guys Call of Duty Mobile on the S24 FE. You see how it ran. Runs pretty well. No stutters at all. Seems pretty good. I'm not a gamer, so don't really game too much. But I don't think it'll get as warm as my S23 FE did. If you've got any questions, leave them down in the comments. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.